In 2019, the Fort Benton volleyball team advanced to the State C tournament for the first time in 10 years. Hopes were high, but they failed to place. Truth is, the team might not have been ready for that stage, but they've done everything in their power to make sure they are this year.
Or I've gotten better at practicing, finishing through and everything. And now that State's in Malta, we'll be in a regular high school gym and not as big as an environment, so I don't think we'll be as stressed.
The Longhorns went back to the drawing board, working on fundamentals and teamwork, and it's led them to a second straight Northern C title. But it's not just on the court where Fort Benton has improved. They've worked hard on mental preparation as well.
So we have this life coach that comes in every once in a while, and she teaches us how to keep our head up. She teaches us when we do get down to be in this neutral state, and she's helped so much. She's taught us how to be a team.
The last bit of their preparation was scheduling. Fort Benton dropped only two sets all year long to divisional opponents, but faced non-conference challenges in Manhattan Christian and Shoto. That prepared the team well for what lies ahead at State.
Yeah, we haven't had a lot of great matches this season. We've had a couple non-conference matches against Manhattan Christian and Shoto, but other than that, we've pretty much had an easy road. So yeah, it's great to have to battle. That's been our expectation all year. I mean, we set out goals to begin with. We wanted to be conference champs, we wanted to be district champs, we wanted to be divisional champs, and we wanted to be state champs.
Tom Wiley, MTN Sports.